everybody. I'm Doug Ericksen, the State Senator for Whatcom County in the 42nd Legislative District. Thank you for being here. I just want to say, fight for your kids.
We are!
That's what it's all about. It's about your children, the innocence of children, letting them grow up in Washington State in a way that's appropriate for you and your family, not for the people behind you on the second floor up there in those office buildings. Do what's right in Whatcom County, by the way. It's the capital of homeschooling in Washington State. So they might get a lot more customers if this keeps going on like this.